German Head Start Program. Side 1. Module 1, Unit 1. Look at the first map in your book. It shows Germany, Austria, and Switzerland, the three main countries where German is spoken. On this map, 13 of the largest cities are entered, 11 in Germany, 1 in Austria, and 1 in the German-speaking part of Switzerland. Exercise 1. You will now hear the names of these cities pronounced in German. Listen while following their names on the map, reading from north to south and from west to east.
Hamburg, Bremen, Berlin, Hannover, Dortmund, Essen, Düsseldorf, Köln, Frankfurt, Stuttgart, München, Wien, Zürich.
You notice that they sound quite different from the way you usually hear them in English, but many letters are pronounced the same as in English. Listen again as they are said twice.
Hamburg, Hamburg, Bremen, Bremen, Berlin, Berlin, Hannover, Hannover, Dortmund, Dortmund, Essen, Essen, Düsseldorf, Düsseldorf, Köln, Köln, Frankfurt, Frankfurt, Stuttgart, Stuttgart, München, München, Wien, Wien, Zürich, Zürich.
Exercise 2. This time you will say the names of the cities yourself. Try to imitate the German speaker as closely as you can. Differences in English and German will be pointed out to you. Look at the map again and say,
Hamburg.
The letter A in German is pronounced A.
Ham.
Say,
Ham.
The letter U is pronounced U. Say,
Burg.
Now say,
Hamburg. Hamburg.
The next city is
Bremen.
Say,
Bremen.
The first E is long A. The second is short and barely pronounced, similar to the E sound in the English word omen.
Bremen.
Say,
Bremen.
The R sounds very different in German. There is no sound like it in English. Perhaps the best way to learn to say it is by pretending to gargle. Tip your head back and try to make a gargling sound. Now try to make the same gargling sound without tipping your head back.
Bremen.
Say,
Bremen.
Now,
Berlin.
In East Germany, say,
Berlin.
The stress is on the long I.
Lean.
Say,
Lean. Berlin.
The R is hardly pronounced at all. You don't have to gargle again. The E is different from the A in
Bremen.
You open your mouth a little wider and get an open and clear sound.
A. Berlin.
Say,
Berlin. Berlin.
Now,
Hannover.
Say,
Hannover.
The A is like in
Hamburg. Han.
Say,
Han.
The O is clear and long O. The R at the end of a German word is hardly pronounced at all. The V is pronounced like F.
Ofer.
Say,
Ofer.
Say,
Hannover. Hannover.
The next city would be
Dortmund.
Say,
Dortmund.
For this O, you again open your mouth a little wider than the O in
Hannover.
Say,
O.
The R is hardly pronounced.
Dort.
Say,
Dort.
The U in
Mund
is like the U in
Hamburg. Mund.
Say,
Mund.
Say,
Dortmund. Dortmund.
Let's review these five city names. Say,
Hamburg. Hamburg. Bremen. Bremen. Berlin. Berlin. Hannover. Hannover. Dortmund. Dortmund.
Look at the pictures of Hamburg, Bremen, Berlin, and Hannover, following the map. They show the famous sites of these cities. Exercise 3. You'll see that you already can pronounce many German words correctly. In your book, you have a list of words and their meanings. You will learn how to use these words in the second unit. Right now, you're only to pronounce them correctly. Look at these words and their meanings in your book. Listen and repeat. Let's see. In the first group, all words have an A, pronounced A, as in
Hamburg
or
Hannover.
1.
Dann.
Say,
dann.
2.
Danke.
Say,
danke.
3.
Das.
Say,
das.
4.
Bank.
Say,
bank.
In the next group, all words have an E, pronounced similar to the long A in
Bremen.
Say,
Bremen.
5.
Gehen.
Say,
gehen.
The second E is pronounced like the second E in
Bremen.
The H is barely pronounced at all.
Gehen.
Say it again.
Gehen.
6.
Ehr.
Say,
ehr.
Similar to the English word air. 7.
Der.
Say,
der.
8.
Erste.
Say,
erste.
Now we have two words with the letter O, pronounced O, as in
Hannover.
9.
Hotel.
Say,
Hotel.
10.
Bahnhof.
Say,
Bahnhof.
Now three words with O, pronounced as the O in
Dortmund.
11.
Dort.
Say,
dort.
12.
Von.
Say,
von.
13.
Post.
Say,
post.
Now let's say these 13 words again. Listen and repeat during the pauses.
Dann.
Danke.
Das.
Bank.
Gehen.
Ihr.
Der.
Erste.
Hotel.
Bahnhof.
Dort.
Von.
Post.
Exercise 4. Now look again at the map and find
Essen.
Say
Essen.
The first E is open, as in
Berlin.
The second E is like the sound A in
Bremen.
Say
Essen. Essen.
Now
Düsseldorf.
Say
Düsseldorf.
The letter U with two dots over it is pronounced
Ü. Düs.
This sound does not exist in English. The way to learn to say it is to pretend there was an I and not an ü. Dis, as in distant. Say dis. Now round your lips as if you were about to whistle and try to say dis. What you actually said was
dis,
wasn't it? When you are told to do so, turn off the tape recorder and practice this until you feel that you can say
dis.
Do this aloud. First say dis. Then round your lips as to whistle and say
dis.
Turn off the tape recorder and do this now. Say
Düsseldorf.
The E is hardly pronounced. The O in
Dorf
is like the O in
Dortmund. Dorf.
Say
Dorf.
Say
Düsseldorf. Düsseldorf.
Next.
Köln.
Say
Köln.
In English, we call the city Cologne. Now we have an O with two dots, pronounced er, somewhat similar to our sir or colonel. Say sir. Say colonel. Now say
Köln. Köln.
A little further south is
Frankfurt.
Say
Frankfurt.
A and U as in
Hamburg.
Say
Hamburg.
And now
Frankfurt. Frankfurt.
Further south is
Stuttgart.
Say
Stuttgart.
The difficulty is in the beginning.
Stutt.
The ST at the beginning of a word in German is pronounced sht. Imagine an SHT at the beginning of this word and say
Stutt.
Again,
Stutt.
Now say
Stuttgart.
Again,
Stuttgart.
Let's review the names of the last five cities. Say
Essen. Essen. Düsseldorf. Düsseldorf. Köln. Köln. Frankfurt. Frankfurt. Stuttgart. Stuttgart.
You might want to look at the pictures of Düsseldorf, Köln, Frankfurt, and Stuttgart in your book. There are three more cities on the map.
München, Wien,
and
Zürich.
First,
München,
what we call Munich. Say
München. Ü,
as in
Düsseldorf. Mün.
Say
Mün.
If you have trouble, first say Min, then round your lips and say it again. Min now will sound like
Mün.
The CH is similar to the way we pronounce the beginning sound in human or huge. Just breathe out a little more forcefully.
Chen.
Say
Chen. Chen.
Say
München. München.
The capital of Austria is Wien. We call it Vienna. Say
Wien.
The W in German is pronounced like our V in Vienna. The IE is a long sound. Long I, as in
Berlin.
Say
Berlin.
And now say
Wien. Wien.
Now we move to Switzerland.
Zürich.
Say
Zürich.
The
Ü
is like the
Ü
in
Düsseldorf,
only a little bit longer.
Ü.
Say
Ü.
The one letter Z in German is always pronounced like the English letters T and S, as in cats or Betsy. Tz. In English, these two letters, of course, are never at the beginning of a word. Say the word as if it were spelled T-S-U with two dots.
Zu.
Say
Zu.
Now say
Zürich.
The CH is as in
München.
Say
München.
And now
Zürich.
The R is gargled. Say
Zürich. Zürich.
Let's say the last three cities again.
München. München. Wien. Wien. Zürich. Zürich.
Pictures of München and Wien are in your book. Exercise 5. Now we'll take a few more words from Unit 2 of this module and practice pronouncing them the same way we did before. Look at the list in your book. Listen and repeat. Ü, as in
Düsseldorf
and
München.
1.
Brücke.
Sch, as in
München.
2.
Ich.
3.
Nicht.
4.
Rechts.
5.
Kirche.
W, as in
Wien.
6.
Was.
7.
Wo.
I, as in
Wien.
8.
Die.
9.
Hier.
10.
Vielen.
Let's say these 10 words again.
Brücke. Ich. Nicht. Rechts. Kirche. Was. Wo. Die. Hier. Vielen.
Now let's say all the cities on this map again. Listen and repeat.
Hamburg.
Bremen.
Berlin.
Hannover.
Dortmund.
Essen.
Düsseldorf.
Köln.
Frankfurt.
Stuttgart.
München.
Wien.
Zürich.
Before we leave this map, look at the top of the page, which tells you that this is a map of Germany. Let's read this in German.
Karte.
Say
Karte. Von.
Say
von. Deutschland.
Say
Deutschland.
EU is pronounced like oi in boy. Say
Deutsch.
A in
Land.
As in
Hamburg.
Say
Land.
Say
Deutschland.
This finishes all exercises related to the first map. Now look at the second map in your book. It is only of West Germany. This time 11 additional cities are entered. Each has approximately 100,000 inhabitants. Exercise 6. Listen to how the cities sound in German while you follow on the map, again going from north to south and from west to east. You will hear them twice. Do not repeat yet.
Kiel. Kiel. Aachen. Aachen. Bonn. Bonn. Gießen. Gießen. Wiesbaden. Wiesbaden. Mainz. Mainz. Würzburg. Würzburg. Heidelberg. Heidelberg. Nürnberg. Nürnberg. Saarbrücken. Saarbrücken. Augsburg. Augsburg.
Exercise 7. This time you will say them. It will be easier now, because there are only a few sounds left that we have not practiced. The first city in the far north is
Kiel.
Say
Kiel.
Nothing new there. Now go southwest to
Aachen.
Say
Aachen.
Again we have the CH combination, but this time it is pronounced in a different way. Again, we do not have this sound in English. First, listen to the CH you heard and practiced in
München
and the one in
Aachen.
Listen carefully. Can you tell the difference?
München, Aachen, München, Aachen, Aachen, München.
This CH occurs in many German words, so let's try to say it well.
Aachen.
First say it as if the CH were a K. Aachen. Notice that when you produce the K, the back of your tongue goes up for a moment. Do it again. Say Aachen. Now try to hold your tongue down, as you do when you say the H in hen. Say hen. Now try to say Aachen with your tongue down.
Aachen.
What you produce now is
Aachen.
Practice this a few times, saying Aachen, then hen, then
Aachen.
You may turn off your tape recorder to do this, and turn it back on when you are confident that you can produce the sound correctly. Say
Aachen, Aachen.
Now
Bonn,
the capital of West Germany.
Bonn.
Say
Bonn.
O as in
Dortmund. Bonn. Bonn.
The next is
Gießen.
Say
Gießen.
The odd letter in the middle of the word is pronounced like a sharp S. S.
Gießen.
Say
Gießen. Gießen.
To the west is
Wiesbaden.
Say
Wiesbaden.
It begins like
Wien. Wies.
Say
Wies.
A as in
Hamburg. Baden.
Say
Baden.
Say
Wiesbaden. Wiesbaden.
Let's review these five city names. Say
Kiel. Kiel.
Aachen. Aachen.
Bonn. Bonn.
Gießen. Gießen.
Wiesbaden. Wiesbaden.
The next city on your map is
Mainz.
Say
Mainz.
AI does not occur often. It is pronounced as in the English word my.
Mainz.
The Z is pronounced like TS.
Mainz.
Say
Mainz. Mainz.
Now
Würzburg.
Say
Würzburg. Burg.
As in
Hamburg.
Say
Burg.
Ü as in
Düsseldorf.
And W as in
Wien. Würz.
Say
Würz.
Say
Würzburg. Würzburg.
Now the famous city of
Heidelberg.
Say
Heidelberg.
EI is the most common spelling for the sound I, as in my. Say
hi.
The E in Berg is like in
Berlin.
Say
Berlin.
Say
Berg. Heidelberg. Heidelberg. Nürnberg.
Say
Nürnberg.
The same
Berg
as in
Heidelberg.
Say
Berg.
Say
Nürnberg.
Ü as in
Düsseldorf.
Say
Nürn. Nürnberg.
In the west is
Saarbrücken.
Say
Saarbrücken.
You notice that the S at the beginning is pronounced like our Z, as in zipper.
Saar.
Say
Saar.
Nothing new otherwise. Two A's are pronounced as one long A.
Saarbrücken. Saarbrücken.
One more city.
Augsburg.
Say.
Augsburg.
The letters AU are pronounced au, as in cow. Say.
Augs. Burg.
As in.
Hamburg. Augsburg.
Say.
Augsburg. Augsburg.
Let's review the last six cities, beginning with
Mainz.
Say
Mainz. Mainz.
Würzburg. Würzburg.
Heidelberg. Heidelberg.
Nürnberg. Nürnberg.
Saarbrücken. Saarbrücken.
Augsburg. Augsburg.
We will now practice saying some German words from Unit 2 of this module, as we did before. Look at the list in your book. Listen and repeat. St, as in
Stuttgart.
1.
Straße.
2.
Haltestelle.
Au, as in
Augsburg.
3.
Auto.
Say
Auto.
4.
Kaufhaus.
Say
Kaufhaus.
5.
Rathaus. Rathaus.
6.
Krankenhaus.
Say
Krankenhaus.
Ei, as in
Heidelberg.
7.
Eine.
Say
eine.
8.
Nine. Zweite.
Say
zweite.
Say t at the beginning, followed by v sound. 10.
Polizei.
Say
Polizei.
Z, as in
Saarbrücken.
11.
Sie.
Say
Sie.
12.
Sind. Sind.
13.
Langsam.
Say
langsam.
14.
Kaserne.
Say
Kaserne.
15.
Auf Wiedersehen.
Say
Auf Wiedersehen.
S, as in
Gießen.
16.
Straße.
Say
Straße.
17.
Schloss.
Say
Schloss.
Oh, as in
Stuttgart.
18.
Bus.
Say
Bus.
Let's say these words again.
Straße. Straße.
Haltestelle. Haltestelle.
Auto. Auto.
Kaufhaus. Kaufhaus.
Rathaus. Rathaus.
Krankenhaus. Krankenhaus.
Eine. Eine.
Nein. Nein.
Zweite. Zweite.
Polizei. Polizei.
Sie. Sie.
Sind. sind.
Langsam. Langsam.
Kaserne. Kaserne.
Auf Wiedersehen. Auf Wiedersehen.
Straße. Straße.
Schloss. Schloss.
Bus. Bus.
Now you know how to pronounce most German sounds. Exercise 9. You'll find in your book a list of some famous Germans you may have heard of. Look at the list and listen carefully to how Germans pronounce these names. Repeat during the pauses. 1.
Einstein.
Say
Einstein.
2.
Freud.
Say
Freud.
3.
Martin Luther.
Say
Martin Luther.
TH is pronounced like T. The U is short, as in
Dortmund. Luther.
Say
Luther.
4.
Von Richthofen.
Say
von Richthofen.
A few famous composers. 5.
Bach.
Say
Bach.
6.
Mozart.
Say
Mozart.
7.
Wagner.
Say
Wagner.
A few famous writers. 8.
Hermann Hesse.
Say
Hermann Hesse.
9.
Böll.
Say
Böll.
10.
Thomas Mann.
Say
Thomas Mann.
And from the movies, 11.
Marlene Dietrich.
Say
Marlene Dietrich.
Exercise 10. Finally, let's practice a few common German first names. Many people you'll meet have these names, and you should pronounce them correctly. Ladies first. Look at the names in your book, listen, and repeat.
Ulla.
Say
Ulla.
Again.
Ulla. Jutta.
Say
Jutta.
Again.
Jutta.
The letter J is pronounced like our Y in yes.
Jutta. Jutta. Heide.
Say
Heide.
Again.
Heide. Inge.
Say
Inge.
Again.
Inge. Karin.
Say
Karin.
Again.
Karin. Ruth.
Say
Ruth.
Again.
Ruth. Maria.
Say
Maria.
Again.
Maria.
And now the men.
Richard.
Say
Richard. Werner.
Say
Werner. Peter.
Say
Peter. Jürgen.
Say
Jürgen. Klaus.
Say
Klaus. Uwe.
Say
Uwe. Wilhelm.
Say
Wilhelm.
Self-evaluation quiz. Read the instructions in your book. Stop the tape now.
Deutschland. Frankfurt. Berlin. Stuttgart. München. Köln. Wien. Zürich. Bremen. Hannover.
Aachen. Saarbrücken. Heidelberg. Augsburg. Bonn. Einstein. Mozart. Freud. Luther. Utah.
You may now read the objectives for Unit 2.
This is the end of Side 1. Advance your tape and continue on the next side.